Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Smalls Jazz Club. How's everyone doing tonight? Thank you for joining us. Tonight we have Mr. Kush Abadi on drum. Throw a round of applause for him. Nicole Glover on tenor saxophone. Mr. Aaron Goldberg on piano. And leading this wonderful quartet, Mr. Alexander Claffey on bass.
Thank you. welcome to Smalls. That's a great Kush Abaday on the drums. A big round of applause, Kush Abaday. To my right and your left, I've been listening to this guy since I was a wee lad, and he's one of the greatest piano players in the world. That's Aaron Goldberg on the piano. Saxophone player I know that is gigging like a bass player right now. You just cannot get her on stage. She is absolutely incredible, and we're so lucky to have her here. The great Nicole Glover. Gloves. Commonly known as Gloves. On social media. Before I forget, I'm going to do a shameless self-plug. I have vinyl for sale. Vinyl's expensive. Hey. Buy one. This is not out yet. It's here. Talk to me on the break. And that one's now discounted because it's on the floor. We started with, I picked a bunch of songs that I really don't play because I just wanted to kind of kick my own ass this week. And I succeeded in doing that. And the first song was, I think it's Cole Porter originally. I've Got You Under My Skin. Right? Somebody should know that. We're in New York. We did it a la Joe Henderson, Tetragon, one of my favorite records of all time, Sir Ron Carter, and on bass. And then we continued with a jazz classic, Surrey with the Fringe on top. And now we're going to play something else, and we'll tell you what it is after we play it. Calm, classy, this is the bass. Thank you for coming out.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you.
quick one. Once again, the great Aaron Goldberg on piano. Aaron Goldberg. Kush Abaday on the drums. That fantastic solo. Nicole Glover on the tenor saxophone. That's right. We're going to finish up with a quick version and of George Shearing's Conception. And we will be back for another set, and there will be a jam session. We are going to play maybe one to send it off into the jam session. But until then, my name is Alex Claffey. This is The Bass. Thank you so much for coming out, and here is Conception. Thank you.
is one of the musicians. Let's give us Aaron Goldberg on piano. Alexander Claffey on bass. Kush Abadi on drums. The Cold Glover on tenor saxophone. Thank you so much for joining us. If you wish to stay for the next set, we do have rooms. Just talk to your waitress or bartender. We hook that up. But if not, please come back again. We have music 7 nights a week, 4 sets a night. So look forward to seeing you again. Once again, Alexander Claffey.
Sorry I took so many courses. I was like, they still okay today. Sorry about the first time through.
How much is your vinyl?
$30.
$30?
Yeah. Well, you're here.
I'll just check with my wife.
This is a singer. It's a great record. It's not even out yet.
Nice.
I think it's my best thing I've done.
Yeah,
it's
a great set.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you so much, man.
Yeah, man. That blues in the closet was amazing.
Oh,
that was a freaking instant classic.
Oh, man.
The whole set was killing.
Goldberg is great. Wow. What an amazing musician.
You guys sound like you've been touring.
Yeah, I mean, these guys
Thank you.
Welcome to the Smallest Jazz Club. How's everyone doing tonight? Tonight we have a wonderful group for the late night. We have Mr. Kush Abadi on drums. Have a round of applause for him. Mr. Alexander Claffey on bass. Mr. Cole Glover on tenor saxophone. Mr. Aaron Goldberg on piano. Thank you.
Chuck Smalls, Late Night. Chuck. That was the song, which took me a second to remember. That was All or Nothing at All. Give me a round of applause for the fantastic Cush Abaday on the drums and cymbals. To my right and your left, one of my favorite musicians and piano players in the world, Aaron Goldberg. And on the tenor saxophone, truly amazing, Miss Nicole Glover. That's Nicole Glover. Before I forget, like I said last set, I got some vinyl for sale for any of you vinyl, jazz vinyl freaks out there like me. And come talk to me if you want. But more importantly, we are going to play one more and then open it up. There's a bunch of amazing musicians in the audience. And we're so lucky to have you here. I used to run the Smalls Jam Session back probably about 7 or 8 years ago with Kyle Poole every Tuesday night. So I'm filling in for Benny Banach. This is his usual Wednesday night slot. He was unable to be here tonight, but he'll be back next week. So we played All or Nothing at All. We're going to play something else, and then we will open it up. My name is Claffey, and this is a bass. Thanks so much for coming out. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, once again, the great Aaron Goldberg on piano. Kush Abaday on the drums. Kush Abaday. Kushy. And again, Nicole Glover on the tenor saxophone. That's Nicole Glover. Threw a little, we played Joe Henderson's Isotope, and then we threw a little cap on it at the end with Thelonious Monk's Round Midnight, since it is about Round Midnight, and that means it's time for the jam session. First person we're going to invite up to play is one of the great tenor saxophone players of his time. I just saw him walk in. He's truly great, the great Bill McHenry on the tenor saxophone. If he would please come up and play, we'd be honored. Okay. Now, is Mickey Yamanaka and Jimmy McBride, are they still here?
They better be.
Oh. No, really? They just left.
They knew this was coming.
Okay. All good. We'll catch them next time.
Love you guys.
All right. Bass player is Phil Norris. You still out there?
No. Phil left.
Damn. Yeah. Just losing him. Alone Near.
I don't get to play when we go.
Still hanging? Come on up. Alone Near on bass.
Hey.
Sorry,
okay, we got one. Let's see. Piano players. Joe Davidian, come on over piano. A round of applause for Joe Davidian, Vermont's finest. Another round of applause for the great Aaron Goldberg tonight. Just outstanding. Drums in the back. Oh yeah, Evyatar on drums. Where you at? You hanging? Evyatar, there he is. I wish I could say your last name correctly, because I just slaughtered it. Okay. Slivnik. Okay, I don't know if any guitar players feel like playing. I saw Saul Rubin out there, and Paul Ballenbach was here. I don't know if he's still here. I think he left. Okay, that's good, right there. We're good. Horn players, keep it to a minimum on the choruses so everybody gets a chance to play. All right, let the games begin. Oh yeah, Matthew. Yeah, duh. Sorry, Matthew Rokerlin on guitar. Give him a round of applause. Coming up.
I didn't forget about you. I didn't see you. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're gonna try and get everybody a chance to play. But I only have a limited amount of time. Yeah, come on up, sure. Bass players. Yes. Ahmed on the bass, right. Give a round of applause for Ahmed coming up on the bass. And Alon Mir, who just played. If we have any other guitar players, please come up. Otherwise, Matthew. Can. Oh, cool. Right? There we go. Always somebody in New York. We are going to welcome up a staple of Smalls Late Night, Small's Late Night himself. Give a round of applause for Tony Hewitt. Gonna come up and sing a song for y'all. All right. And horn players, keep it shorter. We gotta get the rhythm section cast a chance to play.
Hey man, what do you want to play?
Anthony, I got you coming up. Get up on the next one.
Not too fast. Not too loud. Z minor. I need two of these records. I still got a record player. Yo, clap me, how much? Oh no. Together. I take one. Beyond the crowd. What? Above the world, we're not too proud to play together. Strong, look at that record. Long as we're together, makes a good band, don't it? And on together, the blinding rain. Starless nights, what's up, Gordon? Not in vain. We're together, and what is there to fear, mon ami? Together, I love you as you see. Our love is as great as the love. Mon ami, first, we can weather the great unknown, my man. If we belong to. Christmas nights. We're not in pain. We're together and what is there to fear if we're together? Darling, our love, deep as the sea. Love, great as a love could ever be. We can weather the great unknown.
Copy of the vinyl left. Tony bought the second last copy. Alright, so we're gonna welcome up Anthony Del Sandro on the piano. Gordon Grunthaler is gonna play some drums. Bass players, who we got? Is Parent still out there? Come on, Parent, play some bass. Round of applause for Parent Grace. Sitting at the bar, now he's gonna play some bass. Come on, clap. Clap. Here we go. That's how this works. It's a little call and response situation. All right. And give it up for Joy and the fantastic bar staff at Smalls. Put your hands together for them. They're working their asses off to keep you guys hydrated or dehydrated. And make sure you leave them a big fat tip.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, grooving high. Dizzy.
You want to play some drums? Come on up.
Oh, you already played one? No, FEMA's still playing. Yeah, we're trying to get it.
FEMA up on the piano. You want to sing one? Fantastic. Bass players. Bassists. Bass players. Come on, bro. You play bass? Come on. What's your name? As quiet as it's ever been in here after 12:49 a.m.
What's your name?
Itai.
Itai?
Yeah.
Hey, thank you.
Itai on the bass. Round of applause. New friend. Smalls.
Aaron Matson on guitar.
What is that?
Oh, yeah. Aaron Matson on guitar. Round of applause for this guy, too. Come on, give it up.
Grab this under your feet here. Go for it.
Don't blame me.
Wow, that was some lame applause. Can we do better than that, please? Thank you very much. Much better. Okay, we got Quaku on the bass from Philly. Give him a round of applause. I'm from Philly, too. We went to the same jazz educational program. Thank you very much. Esteban Castro, my old one on the piano. A round of applause for Panas coming over on the guitar. Yeah. Okay, now you're gonna sing. All right, here we go. Horn players, keep it short. Continue to. Half choruses, maybe even.
Oh, my Lord, what a concept.
Thank you.
Special guest on drums. I apologize for drummers who have not gotten to play yet, but there's one of the great drummers of New York City here who may play if we coax him into it and give him a big round of applause. That's the great Anthony Pinciotti on drums. He never sits in his falls, but if you clap loud enough, he's going to come up. Keep the claps going. From Philly, who I've never met, playing the shit out of the bass. It sounded good. That's right. Philadelphia.
Thank you.
Fiati on the drums. Give it up. Outstanding. That's exceptional drumming right there. Unbelievable. We have some drummers. Okay, we have a bunch of drummers. What time is it?
Showtime!
Saul, do you want to play at all? Kyle, I'm getting another bass player up. Not you on bass.
Yes.
Okay. If this tune goes on for an extended period of time, drummers, swap out. You are next in line, okay? Piano players, all set. No other piano players that would like to sit in? Okay, good. But drummers, if it goes on for a long time, be generous and let another drummer get some time in, because there's a lot of drummers in. Give tone if you want to play. Come on up. But one chorus, guys. We got to try and get another song out. Got to be done by 1:45 a.m. at the latest. I can't hear you.
Alrighty, we have some time for the quickest song in the world. Very, very quick. Who would like to play? No detuning this bass. Alright, drummers, if you want to get some in on this last tune, switch off, play a couple choruses each, be generous to your neighbor, fellow drummers. Please welcome up the fantastic Anthony Wong. He's going to play a little bit of piano for you guys. He's going to play a lot of piano. I wish it was longer, but once again, a big round of applause for Smalls and Joy and the fantastic Barstap. Make their life easy. Tip them heavily. And come back next Wednesday for Benny Benack and Jam Session. Thank you.
Mr. Hines.